After finishing the southern part of the Telegraph Track, we arrived at the beautiful Elliot Falls. Here we would set up camp for a few days.
Camping here at Elliot Falls is a really nice place to spend a couple of days. Near this creek, Elliot Creek, flows into the Upper Jardine River, which drains the northern part of Cape York Peninsula. Then it goes west into the Gulf of Carpentaria. Now water is abundant here, and you'll see that when you do the boardwalks provided, they give you a fantastic view of Elliot and Canal Creeks with their famous waterfalls. It's worth checking out. Now we're going to do the old Telegraph Track, the northern part of that. We've done the other part. We're going to end up near the Jardine River. We're going to put the boat in at the Jardine, and I'm really looking forward to getting the boat wet.
First attempt at four-wheel driving. I'm going to be keeping my eyes on the road now.
With Penny having so much fun in the driver's seat, the girl from the Gold Coast thought she would have a go. Amena was keen to give anything a go. Leave the everyday stresses behind and come on an action-packed ride with Penny and the Discover Oz crew as they travel to the top of Down Under.
I'm not afraid to die.
take you on a white knuckle ride to Cape York, to the top of Down Under. Now available on DVD at discoveozproductions.com.